Today's gathering will become a monthly contact group on Ukraine's self-defense. And the contact group will be a vehicle for nations of goodwill to intensify our efforts and coordinate our assistance and focus on winning today's fight and the struggles to come.